In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to disable compatibility mode on Steam. So first things first, you need to go to your search bar here on Windows and then go ahead and type in Steam. And then when you do so here, you want to right click Steam and go to open file location. Now it's going to bring up this here, which is just another way to open Steam. So we want to right click one more time and go to open file location. Now, once you do this, this is going to be the actual file location of Steam, and it should say application here next to it under file type. You want to go and right click that file there, and then you want to go to properties. Once under properties, you'll see these tabs at the very top. We want to click into compatibility, and then right here where this is checked, you want to uncheck right here under compatibility mode. And then when you uncheck this, you have to make sure that you go to apply and then okay. So you go to apply and then okay, and that is going to disable and turn off compatibility mode within Steam. If you have any questions, put those down below. Hopefully this helped. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.